Part 2 of rating companies that have stolen my art. Specifically this drawing that I made about 3 years ago. Well, well, well. Look what it is on a shirt that I didn't authorize to be put on a shirt. You can tell it's my drawing too because the name Isa is on the chains right there. Right there. They're even selling multiple versions of it. Isn't that great? How are you sure it's your drawing, you may ask? Well, as per the screenshot from my Instagram, I put my name in the chains on this drawing. Here's some progress pictures so you know it's mine. I'm honestly not too sure what to do about it, so could you just please help spread this video so people know not to buy from that site? And any advice would be appreciated. My final rating for this stolen merch is 2 out of 10, because it doesn't even look high quality.